Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we're going to have a little something different. We're going to rebuild the New York Rangers franchise mode. I did simulate this whole season. We did make the playoffs, so what we're going to do right now is simulate the playoffs, see what happens. We're going to start the new season if we don't make the playoffs. I'm just fixing the camera with you guys here while it's loading. And we're a little crooked. Right there, we're good. We're good right there. Okay, it's good enough. Yep, see, we're into the playoffs here. We're going to do... We're not going to play the game. Hold on. We're going to go to our calendar. I did have a trade somewhere along the line for somebody in it. We're going to simulate the first three. We got the, you know, we got the Flyers, so... Going up against the Flyers. Let me show you guys the playoff tree real quick. Alright, so this is what we finished the season with, so I don't know there's the playoff tree down here. I'm not sure what seed we are, but this is what it looks like. We got Canes and Washington. We're against Philly, Boston and Montreal, Toronto and Florida Panthers. Over here, on the other side, you got Dallas and Winnipeg, Chicago and Oilers, Dallas, no, that's the Ducks, Vegas, and you got Calgary and Coyotes. Alright, so let's simulate and see what happens. I'm doing it live right now with you guys. Let's see. We got a win. Jacob Trouba is hurt. We just threw the best lines. Alright, we lost. We got another OT winner, so we're gonna get the shit best lines. Alright, so we're up 2-1 in the series. Go to a game. Gonna have to go to a game 7, right? Alright, we lost. Trouba's back. Sabanajad is out now with a knee injury. Alright, continue. Okay. Alright, we won that, so we're up 3-2. We're gonna win. Gonna move on. Sabanajad is ready to return. Best lines. All right, we won. We're on game 7. Let's go. Let's see. Can we beat Philly? All right, we did. Okay, we go to the next round. We got Washington. All right, we simulate the first three. See what happens. Ryan Strome is out. Best lines. Everybody's out. All right, we got 2 wins. Ryan Strome is ready to return. Best lines. Oh, we're gonna sweep. Let's simulate here. Can we sweep? We swept. Yeah, we swept them. Oh no, we lost the first game. Okay. We win here. Yep. Look at the, and now Kreider's out. Everybody's getting hurt, but yet we're moving on into the playoffs. We're moving on. Let's continue. Kreider's ready to go. Put him back in. All right. Us against Toronto. Let's see. Oh, so it either be us, the Oilers, or Vegas. No, cancel. Let's go back. Let's see if we can beat Toronto. Toronto's going to have to go to the Cup Final. They're going to win it this year. Well, we lost. We lost. Brett Howden's ready to return. And Terry Panarin's out. Alright, we lost. Yep, Toronto swept us. Yep. best lines. Toronto swept us, so who's going to win the cup? Vegas? All right, we're out of the playoffs. We got to the second round. Edmonton and Toronto. Stanley Cup Final. Who wins it? Toronto Maple Leafs. That'll never happen in real life, ladies and gentlemen. That'll never happen in real life. All right. Okay, Calorie, let's get this going. What's this? Let's see. Okay. Keep current ticket prices right now. I'll do all that stuff later. Alright, so here's the draft order. We're not in there. We don't have a first pick. Not close. We probably got later on. In the draft. What's this right here? You better know Tatsu. That other rival types out playing me. You only like bad news. Welcome to franchise overview. Alright, what is this day? Beautiful trees outside. Sky is a bright blue. You see storm clouds. Alright, you know, let's sim to the draft. Storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen, slipping stones in your docks in a circle of... We retired, let's see. You act like a cop. Hossa, Zetterberg, Horton, Franzen, Molson, Andy Green, Gilbert, Mitchell, Nate Thompson, LePerrière. Joel Lundqvist, not Hendrick. I thought it was Hendrick. Oh boy, that would've been funny. Alright, looks like nobody crazy. Keep swimming. When you know that causes cancer, say that it's just depressing. Where's the re-sign phase though? I think that's right after the draft, yeah. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the draft. Let's draft some players. Go to current pick. Options. Alright, so we got the 28th pick. Let's see. Alright, let's see our scouted players. This guy looks like an elite player. Kurt Voss. He's going to be our first pick in the draft. Right, let's just see who picked the top picks this in this draft. Really quick. And St. Louis took him. They took him. They took him. They took him. Okay, you guys can see the players as I go. Let's draw him again, the son. Right, Marion Girl. All right, whatever. Let's send the options. Send him to our next pick. Let's make our pick. Scouted players. This guy's got a star, Rimp Reinhart. We'll take him. Send him to our next pick. Make our pick. Those are scouted players. Willie Bradford. He's an elite goalie. We'll take him for the American League. We're going to need him. We got a Sturkin out there. We're going to have to trade Georgiev this year. We're going to do some... You'll see what I got planned for this team. Martin Lang. Who's our top scouted player? Martin Lang's our top scouted player. We'll send him to our next pick. One of our scouted players. Mark Burrow. It is. We'll take him. We'll our next pick. Our top Top's got a player. Take this guy. He's got a star next to him, so it don't really matter to me. And our next pick. Our Top's got a player. His pillar. The top six forward. We'll take him. The next pick. Take Nolan Seed for the hell of it. And our next pick. Let's make it. We'll take this guy. He's got a star next to his name, so we'll take him. We'll send him to our. We got the second to last pick. Take him. Yep, we're gonna take him. Confirm. Send the rest of the draft. Now, those are our players drafted. Let's do the re-sign phase. We're re-signing Kreider. Go to contracts. Strong's on for the free agent. We're gonna offer them 3 for 5. We'll do that. Offer that. Kreider. This man's not going anywhere. We're giving him 4 years. 5 mil. He's gonna be on this team for another 4. Letting D'Angelo go, I'm not really too fond of him. Foss, we got to re-sign Foss. Definitely, we'll give him a 1 year for 2. We're going to keep him on the roster for another year. This guy was I traded for him. I was just traded in the middle of the season. Giuseppe, Lemieux. We'll offer him that 2 years, 1.1 mil. Giuseppe will re-sign. We'll give him that. What he was offered, Galexa, we'll keep off. Neves, I'm not fond of. Mikega, I'm not fond of. Vitaly. Lotaria, excuse me. We'll offer Lotaria, same thing. Michael Haley, no, I'm not re-signing Michael Haley. Don't know him. Don't care about him. These are our other players. We don't care about them, really. Roy Keane. They gotta re-sign him. He was one of our top elite draft picks this year. Last year. These are all our draft picks. Just offer them their contracts. Offer them their contracts. Make sure our goalie situation is covered now. Lundqvist, Georgiev. We'll offer him we're not even going to sign. We're not even going to offer Georgiev anything. We'll see if he goes anywhere else. We'll sign him. Don't care about him. Okay. Shesterkin is signed with us. Now, let's go. So July 1st. Free agent day. Decided to reject. Also, he rejected the contract renewal with us. Okay, bye-bye, Strong. He renewed. going to reject it. Oh, Kreiter. Everybody else is signing. Kreiter, I gotta offer you more. Stop simulation. Stop. We gotta go back. We gotta offer Kreiter more money. Kreiter. Kreiter, man. You wanna play? Try Strong one more. We're going to just leave Strong what he's got here. He wants the 5-year deal. All right. We're going to go to one last day before free agency. Friday, you better stay with us, bro. You're going to be named something in this team. You rejected. Okay. Friday stayed. Good. Strong can go. Let's go. Let's sign some free agents now. Real quick, this is who we're having here. This is who I was going after. Strong was there. See this man right here? Jumbo Joe. Joe Thornton. We'll give you the 2 for 5. You're going to come to the Rangers. Now. Who else was here? We got Eric. Oh, Pedro Angelo. We actually, let's try and get Pedro Angelo. He wants 7 years. We're going to offer him. Let me go back. What's he asking? For 7. Or for 6. For 5 years. See if he comes to us. And we're going to need that steady. Corey Perry's out there. We're not going to go for Corey Perry. Where is he? Patrick Maroon. Patrick Maroon. 2 years. 2 mil. Continue. Let's see if we get any one of those bad boys to the team. We're going to go. We're going to go strictly to the 8th right here. Boom! Joe Thornton. It's a New York Ranger. Patrick Maroon is a New York Ranger. He decided to go to Detroit. All right. All right, so we need a solid D-man. Whoops, I clicked the wrong thing. We're on AHL. Okay, back to the Rangers. Need to get ourselves a solid D. Let's go to D-man. Chara, D'Angelo, Mike Green, Braun, Zagosian, Stone, Quaid, CeCe, Shemko, Hamus. Solid D man. Then Hamus. Let's just go with one more. Luke Shen's out there. Oh, Dezato. Dion Phaneuf. Joe Morrow. Pulat. O'Gara. Dustin Falk. We'll offer him a year, 2 years. We can offer him a couple of years. All right. Now, who recently signed? Let's just see. D'Angelo. View profile. What team is he on? Detroit. Muzzin just Shattenkirk recently signed. Who do you sign with? Montreal. Bollmister. All right. Sim another week. Trade alert. Okay. All right, Hamby's rejected our offer. Falk's accepted. Another trade alert. Justin Falk signed to Winnipeg, and then they go and trade him. We got a trade offer. Perrott declined trade. No thanks. Fiori, all right. That's a trade there. All right, let's try one more offer. Somebody. Nice. See what else the defensemen are still out there. Char is still out there. Slemko, Hamus. We'll try Hamus one more time. We'll leave what he's got. Yeah, let's just give him an extra 50 cents. What goalies are out there? Holpe's out there still. Cam Talbot. Georgiev, is he still available? Yep, he signed. Who'd he sign with? Good for him, man. Sign with them. Cool. Alright. Really quick. So we gotta make one more. Let's make all skaters. Get Tyler Toffoli. Let's see if we get Toffoli on the team. Offer him that. And we should be good. Yeah, Justin Williams, he's missed this game 7. I think we're good with that. That'll be a good signing right there if we can sign him. Now, I'm going to simulate this and I'll see you guys in a few seconds when I have some more progression here for you guys. Okay, we simulate. We're going to set the captain to this team. See this man right here? This man's not getting that. Who's the captain here? Mark Stahl's not the captain either. This man right here is the captain. Zibanejad is going to be an assistant captain. The other assistant captain. Where is he? There's Joey Thornton. There we go. Okay, see you guys in another second. And we got Lundqvist as our starter. Georgiev. No, excuse me, that's Shesterkin. We got Georgiev left. He went to Montreal. Those are our goalies. And I'll show you the quick lines. Kreider, Zibanejad, Buchnevich, the same. Toffoli, Thornton, Panarin, Maroon, Filippito, and Kako, Foss, Howden, and Lemieux. And our defense corps is still the same. Now we got Hayek over here. Laber, Hayek, Stahl, Fox, Lundgren, stay the same. Shea and Truba. Now, that's done. I simulated preseason. Right, October 4th. Or September 13th. Wait a minute. Let's just simulate the preseason. And then the next. I'll do all that. Let them do all that. It's all sign stuff. Trade. No. Get out of here. Trade. No. Get out of here. Try and trade me Earl. Earl, look at this here. Get out of here. Maroon, get out of here, man. People trying to trade us. 4-1 in the preseason. 4-2. 5-2 in the preseason. Alright. First game of the season is that. What you guys can do for me is smash that like button. I'll have more on this out soon. We're gonna have the start of the next season. First game right here against St. Louis. So what we'll do quickly. The league, right? Yep. Alright. It's not what I wanted to do, but that seems to be it. Smash that like button. New member watching. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.